Drop it, drop it.
What's up? Welcome to the Soul Hour. Yeah. Yeah. Tonight, we have a very special guest. We have a talent joining us who is known throughout the world as one of the greatest and most popular music personalities. So come on, everybody. Let's give a great welcome. Put your hands together for the gifted singer, composer, producer, Mr. Mickey Avalon.
Had a baby named Jane, she could shake that thing. Said her daddy used to hang with Johnny Coltrane. She sang on Soul Train with a friend named Jen. Her booty was bigger than a Mercedes Benz. Jen was a hurdy-gurdy, dirty little girly. I heard it from a birdie, she could cook a mean turkey with gravy. Baby, 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 baby was Jen's best friend. And maybe, if you were lucky, licky, licky, Mickey, Mickey. More junk in the trunk than a Honda. I know you wanna do the Jane Fonda. One, two, three, four. Get your booty on the dance floor. Work it out. Shake it, little mama. Let me see you do the Jane Fonda. Five, six, seven now. If you don't know, let me show you how to work it out. Work it, little mama. I know you wanna do the Jane Fonda. I had a princess, queen of... Jean was inbred, but Jean had big breasts and big eyes and a big ass to match. Jean wasn't fast, she was easy to catch. Then came Molly, a hood from Hollywood High. So fly, she was transatlantic. She was a manic depressive. Which was impressive, very impressive. I had to test it, like chicken and was lemon scented. She took me home to her mama. I taught them both how to Jane Fonda. One, two, three, four. Get your booty on the dance floor. Work it out. Shake it, little mama. Let me see you do the Jane Fonda. Five, six, seven now. If you don't know, let me show you how to work it out. Work it, little mama. I know you wanna do the Jane Fonda.
I had a doll named Dana from Santa Ana. She was a waitress at the Copacabana. She was slamming and her ass was jamming, like Janet Jackson in the Rhythm Nation. Her brother Jason had a girl named Grace, and you could see her ass from outer space. So I landed on a planet, and planted a Mickey F flag, damn it.
One, two, three, four. Get your booty on the dance floor. Work it out. Shake it, little mama. Let me see you do the Jane Fonda. Five, six, seven now. If you don't know, let me show you how to work it out. Work it, little mama. I know you wanna do the Jane Fonda. One, two, three, four. Get your booty on the dance floor. Work it out. Shake it, little mama. Let me see you do the Jane Fonda. Five, six, seven now. If you don't know, let me show you how to work it out. Work it, little mama. I know you wanna do the Jane Fonda. One, two. Get your booty on the dance floor. Work it out. Shake it, little mama. Let me see you do the Jane Fonda. Five, six, seven now. If you don't know, let me show you how to work it out. Work it, little mama.
All right, now listen. Make sure that you stay tuned next week for our special holiday edition featuring jazz phenom Raymond Jackson and his band, The Epic Crew. From all of us here at the Soul Hour. Stay cool, y'all.